Sir's channel. Today we study about how to find TSA of a cube. Here TSA means total surface area of a total surface area. So formula is that 6L square, and the question is the total surface area of a cube is 600 meter square, and how to find and we find the sides. Okay, as per the question, 6L square equals to 600, L square equals to 600 by 6, L and L equals to 10 meter. So, thank you. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you.